Game 1 is on para sa ating Governor's Cup Championship.
Hindi yan. Injury ba yan? O
mukhang yatang... papatsyan lang ng konti yung napakalapad na hita nitong si Jolas.
Lampos looking for the man outside.
Lastimosa.
Playing the point guard position. Siyang tumawag ng play. Ito na. One-on-one.
At si Manny Lacin ang tumutas ng basket. Yes, si Nebra crowd. Situation, remember, this is going to be a very important factor. Samantala Pablo Aquino with a burner.
No foul. And he is locks in. A nice extra pass.
And at the firing end, si Marlo Aquino.
Teamwork in offense. Hindi pwedeng kanya-kanyang biyahe yan. You need to play this one. Teamwork.
Pasa ni Abarrientos na antala. Napulot pa rin ng pinakamaliit na mama. Si Abarrientos nakalusot. 4 points in the ball game for the Flying A. At pasok ni Johnny Abarrientos. Kita mo yung crossover na yon, Kinito. Kinaliwa pa. And Johnny Abarrientos obviously will be the big factor in this series.
Makita natin yung post si Johnny Abarrientos.
3 seconds of shot clock. Patay na naman from the outside. Johnny looks in. This clock winding down. Swak na swak. From 22 feet and beyond. That
defensive sequence of Alaska. 2 attempts from outside and 1 from inside. Alaska is as an NBA player. Mochwinio again getting inside position. He will get 2 points plus the bonus.
Pick overall back in 1994. Nakakuha ng foul laban kay EJ File at siya pupunta sa free throw line for a...
Ito na naman ang running attack ng Alaska. What a pass coming from Jari Abarrientos.
Lolly Loxin, pumihit, bumalik sa fall away. Yes!
An open shot, yung nga lang, hindi pumasok, ang tira. And there's Jari Abarrientos coming from nowhere.
Binaba ni Marlo Aquino yung ball eh. Yeah. Ito yung huling slow-mo kung saan sabi natin, sinawsaw pa, binaba, yun, sa likod, sakto. Yun ang sinasabi natin. Yung John Chambers, 3 seconds. Chris Bolado, he takes the jumper and gets the basket.
Oh, big shot coming from Chris Gorder.
Ito si Chris Bolado, isang fake. Good fake na naman. And again, that experience, Chris Bolado faking off the big man, Marlo.
Again, spotting the open man and forcing Marlo Aquino to commit the foul.
Hindi pa tumitira dito, Kinito, ha? Marlo Aquino pumailalim. Finally, gets the basket. And he
and they probably want Fred Cofield to score a little more.
Marlo Aquino, tinayo ni Sean Chambers and he gets the roll throw. Samantala si Paul David na sapag. Kanina pumasok at tira, may foul pa. At mula kay Johnny Abarrientos.
Ma-partner, harap-harap pa yun.
Taking it in the face of Johnny Abarrientos.
Swak! At may extra shot, may beer staff dinito.
Yes, and Fred Cofield, although he plays the off guard or just a drop step here by EJ File. I think he was intimidated natin dito sa second half is the fact that Fred Cofield now is being more assertive in the rebounding.
The best or the runningest teams dito sa PBA. Oh, Marlo Aquino sa loob.
Yan ang dapat.
Lalabas niya sa kanyang point guard. Bumaybay ng baseline. Masyado malalim pero pumasok pa rin. Bam, David.
Yes.
Niff the flash. At talaga namang sobrang bilis. Ang ganda ng pihit. Abante ang Ginebra ng 4. May timeout po si Sonny Jaworski.
Yeah, napabayaan na si JV Gayoso. Ni Sean Chambers, he came in and talking about coming in. Yan na lang, napabayaan niya. Ang depensa ng Alaska, the flash!
Nabulabog si Sean Chambers, but he dives on the, to the floor. At may loose ball foul na itatawag laban kay Marlo Aquino.
Si Aquino natawagan ng loose ball foul.
Again, nakikita mo, he's getting a lot of shots in this game.
Not only that, he's playing good defense, he's helping out off the boards, and he's proving himself as a good input.
Gayoso na naman.
Pangatlo foul lang ni JB Gayoso.
Puro negative yata ang contribution ni JB Gayoso sa room.
Siya ang tumatao kay Lastimose.
Yes, and the Ginebra fans getting a little restless.
Patong ng ulo, yan ang play na tinawag ni Val David. Yes,
he has been struggling.
Aquino, naipit. At siya pa rin nakapulot. Pinailalim!
Jack Patalik si Robert Jaworski. Again,
1 point pa lang si Vince Heason. 3-point shot. Abarrientos! And Johnny A. Kaya nagdadala. Parang quarterback na nakakita ng buwang.
Si Paolo Aquino. Nakakita siya ng
quarterback sa NFL na walang mapasaan. Sabi niya, ako na tutuloy-tuloy sa end zone. Tinawagan ng blocking foul si Bong Hawkins. Panglima na yan ni Hawkins. And look at the way he took the shot. Wrong foot. off the glass. Salamat, sabi niya.
Oh. Alan Marlo. Here's Fred Caulfield. Almost the steal.
Oh!
Yes. Coming from the outside, Abarrientos had not established position. And they will call the turnover. Abarrientos knew team fouls each.
Nasa poste. Limang foul na si Chambers. Wala nang defense ang ibinigay. Ang lamang ng Alaska Milk. Anim na puntos po.
Down to 6 points.
Abarrientos sa labas. Patay! At naiangat ang abante ng foul. Napulot ni Nolly Luxin. Pumasok ang follow-up. May kasama pang foul.
That one. And there you have the loose ball recovery coming from Nolly Luxin. Right place, right time.
David,
I think tabitawan niya.
Oy,
yes.
Nako. And that may just spell
partner,
doom here.
Wala kasing kumagalaw. So open.
Abante ang Alaska Milk ng 9 points. Pumasok ang tira ni Vince Heason. May kasama pang foul.
Yung depensa ni Jeffrey Carriazo, for instance, on Fred Caulfield. At si Caulfield, as we mentioned earlier, after waxing hot in the first three. At pumasok pa yung tira ni Bong Hawkins sa ilalim.
Tandaan natin, ito si Bong Hawkins. That much time remaining bago nila makuha yung kanilang ikalabing isang sunod na panalo dito sa Governor's Cup. 11 straight wins, and that is a club record para sa Alaska Milk. Hindi pa rin makashoot ito si Heason. Hindi pa rin makashoot ng field goal. Finally, ibigat siya ng opportunity with only a second and a half remaining. Chambers will fall out.
Well, it's been a frustrating night for Vince Heason.
John Chambers, Uhoncho, Fred Uitengso enjoying this Game 1 victory. Sani Jaworski at si Coach Tim Cohn. Marami pang pagkakamayan yan dito sa takbo ng ating serye para sa Governor's Cup Finals. At ngayon, kasama...